Welcome to the Dockyard Chatham, everyone.
Stop. Going up that bit?
Yes.
Go on in.
Actually, I've got thinking of going down.
Go up that side.
I was thinking of going
down.
What, just wait for
that bit.
I
want to
go down, I think.
That's no, you can't.
Why?
Up only. Okay.
Wow. Can you open and shut that gate? So it means they want to sail, they can just go out there.
Yep.
So they can sail if they want to.
Yes.
So this boat goes.
No, not anymore.
And also, if you're going to go, you can take that ladder up there.
Cool. Yep.
Alex, hey. Oh, he's got his hat back on.
Don't they look so groovy?
That looks as good yourself.
Hey guys, this is a warship tabloid.
Hi, Grandma Mum.
Hi.
Hi. We want to ride that helicopter. So now.
Oh.
Over here, there's cat there, was probably from being windy. I can hear that windy sound. Hi guys, this is the walkaway. Do you want to see anything else, viewers?
Do they still make rope here, Alex?
Yes.
It is now.
Hello, guys. So we are just leaving the park now. We've just been playing in here. Oh, wow, wonder there. And we're going home now. So let's get moving.
Okay, so I'll put your foot on.
Oh.
Right, so you do that and you get, let me get my foot on. Okay. Mm-hmm. Right, Lizzie.
Let's do this ride. As you see it, I am on in the scene here. Well, let's go moving.
I like to move it.
And also we was by the park and we was also by the dockyard over there. There's a hill up there over there. I don't know what's that. It's called a dockyard. But there's like a helicopter there.
Chatham Maritime Dockyard. There you are.
Mhm. There's my granddad over there. If you look back here, there's my grandmum.
Hi.
And let's get on moving.
Looks horrendous.